I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo and so much space. Without care, I was out of touch, but it wasn't.